So this Halloween we made a couple spiders out of styrofoam and pipe cleaners, and then it kind of grew from that. This is our big spider made out of PVC pipes and some piece of wood, and so basically it stands all by itself. There's no suspension other than just the actual PVC. We're pretty happy with it. Thanks to all my friends at Makeshift who helped me brainstorm on how to make them stand up like this. I think it turned out pretty good. Happy Halloween, guys. I'll see you next year. Bye.